encore poster board,
and an X-Acto,
a cutting board,
a marker, and tape.
Let's get started.
So the first step in this project is you're going to want to trace your cutting board on the back of it and place markings on the cutting board, and then trace it out, and then trace your cutting board, and now tape your cutting board on, like I'm doing now. Now take your X-Acto knife and make little marks in that square where, and to make it look like a big hole. But don't cut through the whole thing. But in the outside, barely cut into it. Now carefully cut off the tape without making any marks. It'll come off easily. So now take some paper and cut some little markings in it. Then tape that on. Now do it again, but this time only make an X. This is what it looks like when you're done.
So now that you got your smashable wall and your seeable side that you want it to be cropped in on when it gets punched, this is the side that is not the side that's going to be shown, so it'll be like boom. But before the shoot, you're going to have to outline it and cut really quickly. Now it's time for the test film.
No!
Hope you enjoyed the test film. See you guys next time.